Hey pals, this is one reason why you might be an ambivert. If you're just as comfortable and happy being introverted at home alone as you are extroverted out with a crowd and socializing, then you might be an ambivert. I didn't even know ambiverts existed until a while back, and it explains so much. Are you possibly an ambivert?